Nice. All right, we'll take it. You guys fight each other to death. That's cool. Are you going after the Magister too? That'd be great. Thank God. Good. I can't get over there. It's a problem. None of these are helpful, man. Is this gonna get me close enough? I highly doubt it. Oh, right, that doesn't have a minimum range. Alright, he needs healed really bad, because he's gonna kill himself! I wanted to heal him, but Los is gonna die. I'm gonna be able to hit him? No. Now will I? Looks like I might. Got him. That healed everyone. Hope it didn't heal the enemies. Big slimy sluggy man. There's so much fire. Love how it just has to like fade out temporarily to switch over there. All right, it says allies. Does that mean I can heal myself? Do I count myself as an ally? Just in case something bad happened. Might as well do that too. Okay, so if she does get hit, her dodge is high. I wish I could give him wings or something. Oh, he could have climbed down there? Dang. Not paying attention. Get your little bug. Get your half-life. What is this? Repairs ground surface into cloud. Does not work on oil, ice, lava. Well, everywhere I can do it, there's fire, so. Yeah, walk by me. Get stabbed! I'm gonna modify a setting real quick because, like, encoding's been overloaded here for quite a bit. Never mind. Already pretty low. Where are you? All the way up there. Nowhere to go. I did not know that had such a large jump range. I don't want to hurt any of my friends. I don't think that's actually going to hurt him. It totally did! And these guys just beating each other up. No matter what, he's gonna kill himself when he comes through there, so. You're dead! No! So close. Okay. Attack him all you want. Okay, you jump up here. Alright, we need a heal. Quid. Necro fired doesn't mean I can't. Doesn't mean I'm gonna hurt him, right? Cool. Ability's actually pretty dope. Please tell me you'll be able to kill him. Don't walk through the fire, bro. I was healing you. Stop walking through the fire. You're gonna die. That stupid thing is gonna heal up the whole way, isn't it? 650, holy crap. Life at. Where's your life, bro? There. Do I have a fire resist potion? I don't think I have a fire resist potion. Do this. Wait, you can't put that out? What? Okay. Thought I would be able to do that. Now I have to wait all the way over there. Fuck no! You went the wrong way, Sabil. I was double clicking on that dude to know where he was at. God damn it. Bummer. Oh, why did I send her? She's gonna die. Look how close she is to dying. Holy shit. I'm gonna have to send Crunchy this way to... Oh, he died. Okay. Shit. She may die. I should have done a totem first. That's what I should have done. Glory is mine. Might supercharge that. Oh, never mind. Sell my ability, apparently. You walk by me, you're gonna get punched. Him. What the fuck? That's stupid. That's hot garbage. Oh, this is so tedious. There.
I need aid.
You can, oh, bollocks. Paying attention to their lives. I don't think I have any red scrolls, do I? Her eat some of this. not gonna see it, is it? Not good. Good little thing. Die. Please be over. Should be over. Everyone, get out of the frickin' fire.
That was awesome. What a show of sauce. You'd give Hanag a run for her money.
I need to rise Sibyl somehow.
He pauses a moment, and the amazement fades from his face.
On your way here, did you see my family, by chance? My aunt and uncle, my cousins, little Henrik?
Gwydion exhales slowly, evenly.
I have to go. They're in danger. If they're still alive.
The sorcerer waves good.
But I know about them.
Revealing the rope burns on his wrist from where he'd been bound and hanged.
That sucks because I know about his family. Also, I need a res Sibyl. Oh, thank God it's all out. So that dude that walked away, I need to know where he's at. Up here. Marker completely went away. All right, I should help my skills here. I have 2 points. Yes. Super thing. Yes.
Dear gods, I'm sorry. So sorry.
Nice. What's... Where's... What do you want? What do you want? What... I don't remember exactly what I...